I'm Simone Legno from Toki Doki, and this is my soundtrack of life. First time I went to Japan, I was 19. From that moment, I went 29 times to Japan. Even here in LA, I live in a little Japanese neighborhood. I started Toki Doki when I finished the design school. It was my personal website, and I had to choose a word to represent me and my project. And I chose a Japanese word because I love Japan, and at that time I started to study Japanese. I chose the word sometimes because sometimes dreams come true, and I thought that that website, as a young designer full of dreams and ambitions. I spent all my life as a teenager in a punk rock band. I remember with my band once we opened for AFI or Offspring. A band that reminds me very much of the beginning of Toki Doki was a band called Dead Kennedys. That was a very important band for me. And I had, you know, the Dead Kennedys logo everywhere, really. Sometimes even I shaved it on my head when I was a teenager. Being now in the internet era, especially this like 6-7 years, like to have your music uploaded, now it just put it online and just you can shout it out, your message to the world. I was very fascinated by the Japanese traditional art, like the wood prints, very bi-dimensional, like the kimono girls, you know, with this black line, you know, like very pale skin, very iconic. Then I moved to the States and I took a lot from the LA street culture, so I started to put lots of LA icons, you know, the bling bling, the diamonds, the certain lettering. There is Adios, which is a Grim Reaper. He's called Adios because when comes death, like it's time to say bye, it's Adios. Toki Doki is really like the diary of my life. It's just an evolving thing. When I met people from Sound Republic and we decided to work on this project, we decided to make two pieces. One, it's more a pop, colorful target toward a female unisex. And then one that's going to be more masculine, more minimalistic, more street, and more basic in colors. We always do like some global collaborations, Levi's only for Taiwan. Then we have, let's say, Hello Kitty only for Brazil. Last year, we did Toki Doki Barbie. She became pretty popular because there was all these tattoos, almost like a Yakuza, you know? We made about 11 Bear Bricks. Bear Bricks are like the most prestigious platform toy to work with. Basically, I was asked to redesign Karl Lagerfeld, and really became a huge success because it was first time that he was really designed into a character, and for me it was a big honor. Sometimes dreams happen, so that's why it's sometimes. I'm Simone Legno from Toki Doki, and this is my soundtrack of life.